I'm not gonna lie, Rose. This house still gives me the creeps.
Stop saying that, babe. Grandpa built this place all by himself.
Ah, copy that. Time this week.
Just saying, he would have finished the radiator by now, no problem.
No problem. Do you want one? I take back what I said before about the house. That shit is creepy.
What?
Prune juice?
You wanna try some?
Nope.
Come on.
Mm-mm.
Just a taste?
Nope. Nope.
Why?
One, I'd shit my pants. And two, that's what my grandmother drank, and she shit her pants all the time, so no thanks.
My grandpa always said I was an old soul. Anyways, so the tools you'll need are in the closet. I'm going to work on the laundry, and I have a painting to finish. Oh, and please don't drink too much. We're watching my favorite movie tonight, and I don't want you to fall asleep again.
I already googled the ending, something about the neighbors or a satanic cult and the baby survives. Hey babe, I bet your grandpa has the tools that I need to get this job much quicker downstairs.
Cute. Basement's off limits. There's asbestos down there. This is like the fifth time
you've told me? Yeah, I know. Asbestos. Shit, hey, hi.
you fix the radiator yet?
No, I couldn't find the tools. Well, I found the tools, just not the right ones. I went into the basement. Don't be mad. I didn't see anything. So I'm just going to,
I could never be mad at you. Not with a smile like that. No, hurry on. Don't take the road less traveled. We have a movie to watch. It's my favorite. Rosemary's Baby. Keys are on the table, dear.
Mm-hmm.